According to Evangeline Parish Superintendent Basile High and W.W. Stewart Elementary School are closed due to issues at the Bayou de Con water system that needs to be addressed. This will not affect any other Evangeline Parish schools. Superintendent Darwin Lazard says the other two schools in Evangeline Parish will operate as normal.